Odette 是我每次到新加坡都想拜访的餐厅，简约优雅，高挑的天花板，纯净的色调，像蝴蝶般悬挂的吊饰是新加坡本地艺术家的作品，而餐厅位于新加坡国家美术馆内。主厨 Julian Royer 来自法国，他的烹饪哲学至今都受其生长环境的影响，展现真实的料理，打动人心以及味蕾。一开始的 Amoche Bouche 精细的让人目不暇接，招牌蘑菇茶有森林与泥土的气息，黑松露添加了层次，温润美味而不腻。杯子底下是西西里红虾塔塔，配上马粪海胆及青苹果，一杯泡沫，最后加上一大勺 Orchestra 鱼子酱，鲜味十足。炭烤牛油果配上香草奶油、紫苏花、石螺和牛油果制成的冷汤，充满复杂性，口感清爽。海鳌虾呈现完美熟度，外包紫苏，搭配韭菜起司浓汤。
Everything covered by the truffle,
yeah,
so
all the food is the same.
So a course is this, you take all the picture, they all look the same.
济州鲍鱼在 brown butter 中煎煮，再加上 guanciale， 并搭配着海藻的无精汤，带有白胡椒的香气。喜之翅鱼搭配鱿鱼明虾清汤以及慢煮的日本萝卜，细致而保有天然的风味。端上来的木盒是招牌菜，传奇的贡布胡椒鸽子。
Doing everything so far? So we use different stage of maturity of the peppercorn to make a crust. So to have something, you know, peppery but fruity and long finish. Black garlic and beetroot is the garnish for tonight.
鸽胸肉先 soufflé 再熏烤，外面是焦香的贡布胡椒脆皮，里面是带血的完美生熟。搭配黑蒜酱、樱桃和甜菜根。利固 SBS2 从原来的几何直线变成了圆弧，保留了现代感，但更加的细腻优雅。光与影、弧线与倒影之间，吸引着人想一探究竟、去触摸的冲动。
Fukuoka strawberry and extra virgin
Fukuoka
olive oil.
Odette 甜品主厨 Luisa 刚获得亚洲最佳甜品师，传统甜品 Pavlova 做出了精彩的创新。
What is fusion? How do you describe fusion?
It's about the time, transportation history, and people traveling. And you can find the thing together from different regions.
Yeah, but yes. I think as soon as it's done harmoniously.For me, what matters is sourcing and ingredients. And being in Singapore, we have not much things growing here. It's not like I'm in Italy or in France. You have to pick something that is on season somewhere. After, for us, our cooking has evolved a lot. From something very French, where I used to bring a lot of products from France and from Europe, to something French in a backbone and DNA. But we have infused a lot of, like, you know, zest of Asia.
柠檬塔外层是柚子慕斯和蛋白霜清酒泡沫，里面是柚子柠檬酱、罗勒冰沙，轻盈美妙。Odette 利用新加坡的运输便利，与世界各地的食材供应商合作。Julian Royer 的法餐多了一抹清新明快的优雅，品尝来有暖心之感。